we finna hit till we die. Kick till we die. Hunt until we die.
What's up, guys? TJ again with another video, bro. I'm gonna lie, bro. This one is fire, bro. Y'all better like, subscribe. Today, I'm gonna ask about which one is the best sports in the world, bro. If you know, bro, comment and like, bro. For sure, sure, bro. If you can see around, it's beautiful out here, man. Yes, sir. Let's do it. Let's get it, man. Peace out. Bless. Yeah, I'm here with...
Here it is, Jack Zeus. You already know.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. So, yeah. I'm gonna ask, which sports is the best in the world and why?
I feel like basketball is the best sport. I feel like it's the best sport because it's the easiest sport to play and learn. For sure.
Jabba Isaac Copeland following up the miss from Palmer and the bench.
Ah, but who's your favorite basketball player, though?
I'm going to go with Kyrie Irving and probably James Harden, for sure.
For sure. Appreciate you. For sure.
Abby.
Oh, Abby. So, which sport is the best in the world and why?
I would say basketball because I don't really like sports and that's the only thing I will watch.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Okay, Abby likes basketball, but she don't watch it like that. Okay, Abby, thank you so much. It's TJ right here. I'm your way.
Susana.
Susana. So, which sports do you think is the best in the world and why?
I think it's basketball because, I don't know, I just watch it more. And it's more easy to understand.
Who's your favorite basketball player?
I don't have one.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Hey, started like Kobe Bryant. RIP, but yeah. Okay. Thank you, Susana. For sure. TJ right here. Amir, are we?
Aaron. Bell.
Oh, Bell. So, which one is the best sports in the world and why?
For me, it would have to be football. So, that's soccer. Like, you know, the real football. And that was, it's because it's so versatile and anybody can just pick up a ball and just play it, you know? And run with it. And it doesn't matter what type of sport you are, you can always kick a ball around. But you can't always, you know, play baseball or, you know, you can't throw a ball. Yeah.
For sure. I respect that. What about you?
Yeah, same. Football. It's a good game, you know. It's a lot. Most of the people in the world watch football. The World Cup final, for example. Yeah, so everyone plays football. I reckon football's the best. Yeah.
Really. Who's your favorite player?
My favorite player? Mbappe.
What about you?
My favorite player would have to be Lionel Messi.
Yeah. Ah, you can turn around and show the jersey number. Or...
I got Neymar.
Oh, Neymar, for sure. Mbappe. Ah, thank you, guys. I'm Peter right here. I'm here with
Ezel.
Arizona. Which one?
You said what?
Ezel. Ah, babe. Which one is the best sports in the world and why?
Soccer.
Why?
Because it's Ronaldo in it. It's a legend though.
Because of Ronaldo, yeah. That's why soccer is the best.
Yeah.
What do you know about Ronaldo?
My boy got a Bugatti though.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Oh, do the celebration. It's TJ right here, and I'm here with
D-Hack from Rainbow League Frenchies.
For sure, you had it, bro. Yeah, today we're gonna ask about which one is the best sports in the world and why.
Man, I like all sports, but I'm at the roll with basketball. That's not taking nothing from any athlete out there, but I like basketball the most. Hand, IQ, speed, your age plays a difference, your height. And that's with any sport. So, man, mainly basketball, but shout out to all the athletes out there. I respect all sports and all athletes, but basketball, though.
For sure. You had him, bro. Peace out, man. Thank you. TJ right here. I'm here with?
Cartoon.
For sure, sure. So, I was asking, which one is the best sports in the world?
I go football, soccer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Why, though? Why, you know?
I go soccer because, you know, you can meet a lot of new people and, you know, get to know each other and stuff.
Do me a favor, please. get out of here. Get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying. Get in Ibu.
Yeah, and come practice with friends. It brings a lot of people together, you know.
I like it.
Look at you.
Yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up. So, hey, soccer, football, the real football. Who's your favorite soccer player? Anyway?
Talk about. Yeah, you already know, man. I need to call him, bro. Bro.
Yes.
You already said, bro. Messi, bro. I like Messi, bro. He's a good footballer, man. I've been watching since I was small, so.
So, respect for Leo Messi, bro. But we do soon.
I respect that guy, man. He's a good footballer too, man. Him and Ronaldo, I respect both them, man.
Yeah, I mean, they're the best sportsmen in the world. Best of all time. Peace out, bro. Thank you, man.
Appreciate you.